大家好，今天我们学习第七课第二部分的语法。我会说的有点快，因为我在录音。I'll be speaking a little bit fast because I'm recording, so feel free to pause. Please make sure you read the text before watching the video. 你平常来得很早，今天怎么这么晚？ So, you usually arrived early. Today, how come?So late. 平常 usually 我们学了常常 often. For example, 你平常几点起床? When do you get up normally? Usually. 你平常几点上课? Usually, what time go to class? 我平常六点吃晚饭. I usually 6 o'clock eat dinner.今天七点半 7:30, so should you 才 or 就? Yes, 才吃晚饭 means lateness. 我平常九点来学校,今天八点一课。I usually come to school at 9, today 8:15. 就,哦,才, yes, 就来学校了。Shows promptness, earliness.怎么? It's not a new word. 我们学了怎么样? So, 怎么 has several meanings. How to do something? For example, cell phone, 中文怎么说? Table, 中文怎么说? 你教我怎么写汉字吧? You teach me how to write Chinese characters. 请问, may I ask, 怎么去图书馆? How to go to library? Second meaning of 怎么 means why.为什么? But with surprise. Again, pretty much as why, but with surprise. Sounds like in English. How come? 他们九点一刻上,我们九点一刻上课。We have class at 9:15. 你怎么才来? Someone shows up at 9:35. 你怎么才来? 他怎么星期三就回家了?我们平常星期五才回家 ,so, 星期三就回家 ,too early, 怎么?你怎么还不睡觉? How come you're not sleeping yet? The third meaning of 怎么 is actually, we have learned, 我们学了怎么样? We use that at the end, means how about something, something 怎么样?今天下午两点怎么样?你考试考得怎么样?How did you test? 你今天怎么样? How are you today, literally? How about you today? 他考试考得怎么样? 他考试考得很糟糕,很不好。他呢?他睡觉睡得怎么样? Yeah, judging from his lovely face and 一杯咖啡,他睡觉睡得很不好,不太好。他说中文说的怎么样？你看他在中国，他说中文说的还可以，不错。怎么了？ That's the other meaning of 怎么。What happened? What's going on? What's up? 你怎么了？这么不高兴。What happened? So unhappy? 不高兴 ,not happy. 我没事儿 ,I'm fine, 没事儿。Use the word sure, things. When you're sick, 你去看医生 medical doctor. 你怎么了?医生问你,你怎么了? What's going on? 我头疼, 头, head, 疼, hurts, painful. So my head hurts, 我头疼. Very useful phrase.今天怎么这么晚? Continue. Today, how come so late? 这么,这么 or 那么 means the same. This, that, so used in front of adjective. 这么多, this much, this more. 这么早, this early. 这么晚, 这么好. For example, 你的中文书这么贵 or 那么贵. Your Chinese book is this expensive or that expensive.Yes, that's true, right? 真的很贵,真贵,太贵了。他写汉字写得这么快, or 那么快 Right, Chinese characters so fast, that fast. 我早上四点才睡觉白英爱因为要预习中文预习第七课早上四点 4 o'clock, just sleep. So again, time plus time, verb indicate lateness. I've been doing this over and over again. 我昨天十二点才回家你怎么现在 right now 才来 late? On the other hand, time plus 旧 verb, sometimes le and end indicates earliness. 他上个星期就去中国了 last week.Already gone to China. Yeah, went to China. 我们现在就练习写字。现在就 right now do something exactly right now. 好不好？所以我功课做得很快。So, 功课 homework. So, I do homework fast. Well, again, that's the do structure. When you have a verb object, you need to use the verb in front of the.But the first verb is optional. In a way, you can insert the verb in front of the noun, in front of the verb, or insert the whole thing. 中文说得很好，你也可以说说中文说得很好。But the first 说 is left out. 他饭吃得很多。He eats food a lot. Again, 吃饭吃得很多。觉睡得不错。你觉睡得怎么样？我觉睡得不错。你也可以说我睡觉睡得不错。But the verb 睡 is optional. 课文预习 preview 的不好 didn't preview text well. 生词复习的太好了。复习 review. So, 我复习生词复习的太好了。Oh, just 生词复习的太好了。现在我们开始上课 Right now we start class So 开始是一个生词 means to start 我们开始考试吧 That's start the test 电影 movies 就要开始了要 plus do something that means it's going to 就 emphasize it's really soon Right now 就要开始了 start 我明天开始学习汉语 or 学习中文 I tomorrow start learning Chinese start so 开我们学了开会 have a meeting and also useful 开学 start school 开车 not start the car driving the car 开车开心 your heart is open that means you're happy so 开心 means happiness happyLast one, 他是一个男的。白英爱 talk about 王鹏很酷很帅，是一个男的。So, the at the end of the sentence, it's like in English, a green one, a red one, without repeating the noun. You can just use the to end the sentence. So, adjective plus the functions as noun. For example, 女的，女的学生。You don't have to say 学生 at the end if we know that. So, 好的。容易的 again like easy ones, 难的 difficult ones. Sometimes you don't have to repeat the noun, just use the at the end to end. 我们中文课有八个学生 our Chinese class has 8 students, 四个男的四个女的 4 male, 4 female ones. Again, you don't have to say 四个男的学生四个女的学生 that would be redundant.我们学校有三个图书馆 3 libraries 一个大的 Don't need to say 大的图书馆两个小的 But don't forget the You still need the at the end 你不可以说一个大两个小 That's wrong That's all